just had the first kind of experience with the Looky Loo people on the street. The oldest Shrek in the book, he came up and he's like, "Oh, hello, mate, you don't recognise me, do you? I work in your hotel." He then proceeded to sell us cocaine and marijuana, which, I mean, you know me.
Bloody druggie!
Pot smokers and jokers that can't cope with. Bang on the money, Uncle Hamish.